Repairer. Rebellion. Incendio.
Another barrier. You can blast through. Dirty.
Rebellion.
Good news?
This journal entry sounds worrisome.
This can't be a dead end. Must be another floor above us.
Accio!
Almost as good as if I'd done it myself.
Rebellion! Incendio! Revelio.
Rebellion.
This place can't have belonged to only Isadora.
But the Triptych pointed us here.
Ah, damn it.
Rebellion.
Now to maybe get ready to destroy blues. This one is worse, so.
Rebellion. Rebellion.
Another rune symbol. Feel as if I should be fluent in runic language by now.
Rebellion.
Rebellion.
this be another area Isadora created?
Isadora must have honed her skill with ancient magic here. I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
Okay, I will.
The final canvas piece to the triptych! We've done it!
Isadora should not have had to keep all this secret.
I know from the memories I've seen that the Keepers and Isadora didn't see eye to eye on the use of ancient magic. But I don't understand why she seems to have gone to such great lengths to tell her story without their knowledge.
I wish you could see one of her memories.
So do I.
Perhaps completing the trip will shed more light on all of this. I cannot believe the journey this triptych took us on.
This is it.
Don't keep me in suspense. Go on, place it.
Another pensive.
This is what we've been chasing.
I wonder.
What is it?
Let's find out.
I cannot bring my brother back, Father. But I can give you peace. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. What have you done?
I took his pain.
Thank you.
It did indeed.
Of course it did. It's goblin silver.
I need something much bigger.
All right. It would help if you could tell me more about what it is you're storing.
Magic. Left over from a spell I devised to remove pain. But if used correctly, its power can be used to do even more good.
Why would you want to store such magic away?
I only need to keep it safe until I can convince my colleagues of its worth. Magic like this unnerves some.
Well, everyone's ready to wield such power.
Perhaps not. Someone will be.
She took away the pain. I knew it. I knew there was a way to help Anne.
Something isn't right, Sebastian.
What do you mean? You saw what she did.
No, not the memories, the portrait. I think the reason Isadora hasn't appeared is because she can't.
I don't follow.
We have seen that view before. The abandoned home in Felgroth, the destroyed painting, it was her.
So someone destroyed a bit of enchanted canvas, but we found the memory.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
We saw what she wanted us to see. We saw what she could do, what you can do.
But I don't know how to do what Isadora did.
Well, then you shall learn. The Keepers can teach you.
I'm not sure that they would. The Keepers believe that removing someone's ability to feel pain, it's a highly complicated, unpredictable form of magic. One that should be wielded with great care. If at all.
If at all? You've overcome all of their challenges. You've more than proven yourself. You can wield it. You have the ability. Please, talk to the Keepers. If not for me, then for Anne.
Why did the Keepers want to keep Isadora quiet? Why destroy her portrait?
I need to go to room or requirement, upgrade my gear, and I need to sell whatever's left so I can stop destroying crap.
I found one of Ranrock's drills in a mine along the shore. I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me, but if I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Lodgok's getting himself into more danger than he realizes. I'd better find him.
Current 785. Nothing is as good as that. Thank you. the camera. Don't know how I did that. Wow. Okay. So this is very funky. Locked my camera. I got any ideas? So I'm locked onto something that I can't unlock out of. I'm gonna try to... I somehow ended up in here. Jeez. Thank you.
you please meet with me in the Great Hall? I have come upon a difficult time, and I need a friend.
Settle yourself. I mean you no harm. Everything's all right now.
Two of the same kind of measles. That sucks. A unicorn, too. Alright, this is getting frustrating. I don't know. What is happening to be able to get locked on to creatures? Hogsmeade by some mats that I don't have. I think that's where I need to go.
Sorry if there's a smell. New batch of toad hide.
That's what I need.
You could never go wrong with those. Good choice, I'd say. Seeing you here again. Consider yourself welcome.
Revelio.
And then book and sell.
What are you up to now?
I'm told that... Welcome. Come on in. Now, where was I? Right. Oh, yes. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Their talents. Folks, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for the day. I definitely got a lot done, got some more of the main quest line done, got some room tidiness done with the room of requirements, and yeah, we're gonna be good to go. Again, I appreciate everybody that stopped by the stream today. As always, you can find this content on YouTube, on my channel, youtube.com/CanesvilleGamer. And next Wednesday, we'll be playing some more Valheim with a group of friends. And I'm going to try to squeeze in some Hogwarts Legacy on the side. Until then, I hope everybody has a great weekend, and peace out.